Welcome back to another redraw review. Tonight we're going to draw Blackout from Transformers Animated. Blackout is one of my favorite Transformers. He first appeared in the original Transformers movie and has been one of my favorite Decepticons of all time. Which is why I consider him as one of the best. And one of the top few to be picked as one of Shredder's henchmen. I love this guy. And you can as well. I know I'm supposed to redraw this. This might take some time. Alexa, play What Can I Be by Bob the Builder.
What Can I Be? Spud's song by Bob the Builder on Amazon Music.
This goes out to all the scarecrows all over the world and my mum. It used to be ideal hanging round in fields making all the crows.
Blackout has these giant blasters coming out of his arms. They're part of his arm cannons. Now we draw the shoulder cannons on his back. Sure.
All I know
know? That takes care of that. Man, it's been a long time since I've drawn something this long. There's one thing I've learned, these Decepticons are never gonna stop evolving. Alexa, play Blue's Clues theme song.
Here's Blue's Clues, a new theme song.
Alexa,
by Blue's
play Blue's Clues by Blue's Clues.
Play Blue's Clues by Blue's Clues.
Alexa,
on Amazon.
Play Blue's Clues by Blue's Clues.
Play Blue's Clues.
Alexa, stop.
By
Sorry about that. Alexa, play Blue's Clues theme song by Blue's Clues.
Here's Blue's Clues theme song by Blue's Clues on Amazon
Sorry
Music.
Sorry about that, viewers. I know I really hate this show, but sometimes this song is actually, what's the word again? A little catchy, but seriously, this song really is messed up. Every time I think about that song, I always get bad feelings. I bet it gives good feelings to the Decepticons. I bet they watch this show. I bet they don't have a problem with this show. But I do. I know I didn't get to draw. I know I didn't show this on my last time I drew this character. But I'm gonna focus on the positives besides that show. After. I'm gonna try my best to get that show canceled permanently. And I'm doing this for all those who despise Blue's Clues. And that includes you, Blackout. I know you and the other Decepticons have no interest in drawing some. Watching something so dumb. But anyways, Blackout, if you're watching this, I want you to know that you're one of my favorite Decepticons. Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
Come on in.
Okay then, now for this sign here. Time for the last arm cannon. I drew the propellers here.
Do you wanna play?
And there we go, everyone. That's how you drop Blackout. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel. And let me know which character you want me to draw next. Because I'm going to draw more just like this, and I'm never going to stop. Stegosaurus, see you later.